All right, fade that down a little bit. Go back to the phones. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop. Hello. Good morning. You're on the air.
Hi.
Yes.
How are you?
Hello. All right, I'm going to cut you off. All right. Bye-bye. All right. So lines are open again. Ice skates. Very nice. Brand new. Used only once. Paid $50. Asking only $25. So also, a Star Wars Disney Goofy Jar Jar Binks from 2008. Never opened, could be collectible, $30. Call Harold in Morgantown, 610-286-5300.
Instead of someone who sells produce one week and Christmas trees the next week. So start a family tradition by getting your tree at J&J Christmas Trees.
All right, thank you, Bill. Back to the phones. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop.
Christmas.
I'm trying to find a troubleman doll. There must be a troubleman around here somewhere.
Anyway, not quite sure what that is all about. Anyway, let's see what else we have. And a lot for windshield de-icer. So here's an inexpensive yet effective alternative to de-ice your windshield and your windows. One part antifreeze, 4.5 parts alcohol, and 4.5 parts water. So there you have it. Antifreeze, alcohol, and water will do the trick. To the phones. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop. All right, same deal all over. Yeah, same deal all over again. Thought so. All right, so anyway, if not, call this number to make reservations. Dinner with Santa this evening. Call 610-384-1015 to make reservations. It doesn't say what time, though. That's the thing. I'm not sure. So you got to call to find out. Ask. I think that's Bridget Ziegler's number. She's the hall manager of the Volunteers Hall at the Wagontown Banquet Hall. So the number again, 610-384-1015 to make your reservations. Let's try this once again. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop. Okay, same deal again. That's what I thought. Wow, gee whiz. So anyway, lines are open, 1043. And what else do we have here?
Christmas in here, how can I help you?
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, and you?
Good. Nice to meet you.
Me too.
I'm very happy to be here. Allow me to break the ice.
I'm trying to find a troubleman doll.
I have rode halfway across the world. No, wrong, I just wrote the date. But believe me, I've been looking forward to this moment my whole life.
Hello, you have reached Christmas in New York. We are currently unable to take your call. Please leave your name, phone number, and then brief message, and we will contact you as soon as possible. Thank you.
Sorry.
Hello, you have reached Christmas in New York. We are currently unable to take your
Merry Christmas, Bronner's. How may I direct your call?
How are you?
Good. How are you? How can I help you? Hello? Hello? Merry Christmas, Bronner's. How may I direct your call?
I'm trying to find a troubleman doll.
I'm sorry, what was that?
I'm trying to find a troubleman doll.
Well, let me put you through to customer service.
Good.
Take out the paper.
Thank you for calling Bronner's. How can I help you?
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm trying to find a troubleman doll.
Okay, I do need to transfer you.
Thank you for calling Bronner's. All representatives are currently serving other customers. Please stay on the line, and
true.
Your call will be answered by the next available representative.
Yes!
Take out the papers and...
Thank you for calling Bronner's. This is Angela.
Hi.
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 How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm trying to find a Turboman door.
I'm sorry?
I'm trying to find a Turboman door.
Trying to find a what?
I'm trying to find a Turboman door.
There must be a Turboman around here somewhere.
Hi.
I don't... We do not have that.
I'm trying to find a Turboman door.
You know what you guys are? Nothing but a bunch of sleazy con men in red suits.
Hi. I want to ask you a bunch of questions, and I want to have them answered immediately.
Christmas Wonderland, how may I direct your call?
Where's your Christmas spirit?
Hi.
Hello. Hello.
This is Lori, how can I help you?
I need a vacation. There must be a Turboman around here somewhere. This is war.
Honors, how may I direct your call?
You know what you guys are? Nothing but a bunch of sleazy con men in red suits.
Yes!
Correct. Are you going to help me now or not? Hello?
With what, sir?
Are you going to help me now or not?
With what?
Why not? No.
Merry Christmas, Bronner's. How may I direct your call?
Are you going to help me now or not?
How can I help you?
I don't know.
I want to ask you a bunch of questions.
Okay, and what's this in regards to?
Who are you? Who is your daddy? What's your real name?
I'm sorry?
What's your real name?
My name?
Yeah.
My name is Wendy.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Hello, cutie pie.
How can I help you?
I don't know.
I don't play that game.
What do you need us for?
No. No deal.
Good evening, Bronner's.
What the fuck did I do wrong? Hi, how are you?
I got you on the line right now.
Yeah. Hey, I'm a police officer.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
Good.
Nice to meet you.
What can I do for you?
Are you going to help me now or not?
What do you want?
I don't know.
It doesn't matter.
Excuse me, I have a few more questions if you don't mind.
Certainly, go ahead.
Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm Detective John Kimball. What's your real name?
My name's Detective John Kimball.
No, no, it is not true.
What's your name?
I'm Detective John Kimball. I'm a cop, you idiot! Yeah.
You're a cop. Or you are an idiot.
No.
Negative.
No, it is not true.
Negative. Okay.
Yeah.
Who is it this time?
No.
Good Good afternoon, Browners. Can I help you?
Listen to me very carefully.
I'm just doing my job.
Yeah, correct.
I want to ask you a bunch of questions.
Hello?
Hi, how are you?
Good, who is this?
I'm Detective John Kimble.
You're who?
I'm Detective John Kimble.
Okay, what can we do for you?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Excuse me, I have a few more questions if you don't mind.
Sure.
Yeah. Who are you? What's your real name?
Samantha.
No, it is not true.
Okay.
Listen to me very carefully.
What do you need us for?
Hello?
Come look at this caller ID.
Yeah. Hi, how are you? Yeah.
Good afternoon, Browners.
You hear me, right? Con men, thieves, degenerates, lowlifes, thugs, criminals!
Good afternoon, Browners. Can I help you?
This is war. Where's your Christmas spirit?
Okay, you still there?
The Turtleman dolls! They're all gone!
Hi.
Thank you. Good afternoon, Browners.
Hi, how are you?
Are you going to help me now or not?
Hello?
Hi, how are you?
Not good.
Yes, yeah, no, it is not true.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. What can we do for you?
I don't know.
Excuse me, I have a few more questions if you don't mind.
Please.
What's your real name?
Samantha.
No, it is not true.
It is true.
No.
Yep.
No.
Uh-huh.
I lied. I have only one more question.
Sure.
Come on, don't bullshit me.
What's your real name?
Samantha.
You know you're lying.
I am not.
And you expect me to believe you?
Of course.
No. No problemo.
Okay.
What do you need us for?
I have no idea.
The Turtleman dolls. They're all gone. I'm trying to find the Turtleman doll.
Now, there must be a Turtleman around here somewhere.
Maybe.
No. I don't play that game.
You know what you guys are? Nothing but a bunch of sleazy con men in red suits.
Yeah.
Yes, correct.
I am Quaid.
I'm Detective John Kimble. I'm a cop, you idiot!
I want to ask you a bunch of questions.
Hello?
Hello.
Are you out of your mind?
I think so.
Yeah.
Yes!
Correct.
I like that. I hear you.
Perfect.
It's showtime.
Take out the papers and the trash. Or you don't get no spending cash.
I'm wasting my time.
And mine.
No, it is not true.
It doesn't matter.
I'm smart.
unlike someone we know.
I have the utmost respect for women.
You want to fuck with me?
Nope.
Sue me, dickhead. I love computer business. Some men just tried to kill me.
That's unfortunate.
People are trying to kill me.
Yeah.
This idiot here has been trying to kill me ever since I went to recall.
Hello, hello?
I'm a cop, you idiot!
On the back. Merry Christmas, Browners. Hello, this is Browners. Can I help you?
Yes.
What the fuck did I do wrong?
How are you?
Good afternoon, Browners.
Identify yourself! Identify! Wait!
Somebody from IT.
No. Don't do that.
Request denied!
Hi.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, I'm fine. How are you?
Good.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Obey or the male will die! We need more bodies immediately!
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, I understand.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
Good.
How are you?
Good.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
First, I would like to just get to know you.
Okay.
Who are you?
My name is Jean.
Come on, don't bullshit me. You know you're lying. Hello?
No, I wouldn't lie to you.
Yeah.
No,
don't
I wouldn't
do
lie
that.
To you.
Yeah. I'm a cop,
no,
you idiot!
I wouldn't.
So
no,
don't give
I
me
wouldn't.
That crap. Stop shouting! I'm not deaf!
That's Schwarzenegger.
No, no, it is not true. I'm Detective John Kimble.
Hello, are you there?
Hi, yes.
What you up to today?
No, it is not true.
I don't know.
I don't either. Tell me... Tell me what your purpose is.
Now listen to me very carefully.
I am.
I'm just doing my job. That's
just
one of my mission
job.
Parameters.
What is
my
your
mission
job?
Is to protect you. My mission is to protect you.
Protect me. Your mission is to protect me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm not in any danger.
No. No, it is not true.
Yes, it is true.
Sarah Connor. I'm a friend of Sarah Connor. I was told that she's here. My mission is to ensure the survival of John Connor and Catherine Brewster.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. They'll survive.
No, no, it is not true. Hello?
Yes, it's true.
Now listen to me very carefully.
I am.
I'm a friend of Sarah Connor. I was told that she's here.
Where is she?
She's working.
Get your mother, please. Where is she?
She is working.
She's a healthy female of breeding age. Yeah.
I know.
I like that. I like that. I'm not a pervert!
You sound like a pervert.
No. No, it is not true.
Yes,
I'm
it is
not
true.
A pervert!
I have the utmost respect for women.
We have anybody in this building?
Yeah. Hi, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
Good. First, I would like to just get to know you.
Who the fuck are you?
Who are you? What's your real name?
I already told you my name. I'm not going to repeat it.
No, I don't play that game.
Yes,
do it now. Do it now.
Go on.
Do it now.
I did.
No, no, it is not true. Do it now.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Wrong. Good morning, bitch.
What the fuck is going on?
Bitch. Shut up, bitch.
It's not nice to talk like that. Does your mother know those words come out of your mouth?
Yeah.
Does she know that?
Where is she?
I don't know.
She's a healthy female of breeding age.
She'll be back. That's one of my mission parameters.
My mission is to protect you.
You! That's one of my mission parameters. That's one of my mission parameters.
Your mission parameters. Your mission parameters.
Yeah.
What is your mission?
My mission is to protect you.
I'm just fine. I don't need protecting.
No, it is not true.
Yes, it is true.
Could I speak to the drug dealer of the house, please?
I am the only one in this house that buys drugs.
No, it is not true.
Yes, it is true.
No. Negative.
I don't play that game.
Yes, you do.
Hey, I'm a police officer. I'm a cop, you idiot!
You told me you were a cop. I don't believe it.
No. I don't play that game.
Hey, I do.
I'm a police officer.
It.
No.
I think you're just trying to scare me.
Bullshit! Yeah.
Now listen to me very carefully.
I am listening very carefully.
Get your mother, please.
Get your mother, please?
Yeah.
Get your mother, please.
Do it now.
Now?
Yeah.
My mother died a long time ago.
Good. I like that.
God, I don't like it.
No, no, it is not true.
Why not?
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Detective John Kimble. What's your real name?
My name is Joel.
Bullshit.
And you expect me to believe you?
You expect me to believe you?
Yes.
Oh, come on.
No.
Come on, be a nice guy.
It doesn't matter.
No problem whatsoever.
Come on.
I'm a friend of Sarah Connor. I was told that she's here.
Sarah Connor?
Yeah.
I don't know that name. Sorry.
I swear I will not kill anyone.
Going round and round.
I'm smart.
You're
unlike
smart?
Someone we know. Yeah.
No problemo.
I lied. Stop whining!
I don't like you using foul language.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
Good.
How are you?
First, I would like to just get to know you.
All right.
Who is your daddy?
Who is your daddy?
Yeah.
You tell me.
Sir. Hello?
Hi, how are you?
Who is this?
I'm Detective John Kimble.
Merry Christmas, Bronner's. How may I direct your call?
I don't know.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, it's not. You want him over here? Okay. Over here. Merry Christmas, Bronner's. How may I direct your call?
Fuck you.
What am I supposed to say?
Say hi, this is Josh.
Hi, are you?
Good afternoon, Browners.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
Good.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
First, I would like to just get to know you. What are you afraid of?
Every night you prick.
Hi, how are you?
I don't get it. Wait, what? I fucking hate myself, this is it.
Yes.
Oh, he's fucking... Wow, what a sad cunt. He's fucking using a... What's it called?
Yeah.
Soundboard like fucking sad fuck.
No, that's not true.
Yeah, there you go.
No. Bullshit.
Who the fuck's John Kimball?
You know you're lying.
He's using a fucking... What's it called? Soundboard, because he's a fucking lonely fuck that sits on... Ooh. TeamSpeak all day. John Kimball is using a fucking Arnie...
John Jimbo.
...soundboard.
I'm Detective John Kimball. I'm a cop, you idiot!
Wait, what?
Oh, right.
Yeah, I want to ask you a bunch of questions.
It's a little bit funny.
You're not allowed to change your mind now.
No. Excuse me, I have a few more questions if you don't mind.
Alright, might be a little funny.
Who is your daddy?
Don't know.
Come on, don't bullshit me. Go on, do it now. Who is your daddy?
Right, I'll be honest. This guy who lived in, like, Afghanistan. And he came over. It was like, oh, right, he got me, right. He's a guy. He lived in Manchester. He was like, yo, you know, I really love doing.
Yeah.
Yep, what? There we go. And my mum, yeah, that too. Wouldn't have been here if he didn't enjoy it.
Yes! Yes.
My nipples are very sensitive.
His nipples are sensitive, that's good.
For me, children come first.
Right.
I'm not a pervert!
I don't believe you.
But you did just say children do come first.
Yeah.
That's quite a challenge, considering they've not managed to reach their sexual state yet, so the fact you get them to come is quite...
Wrong.
Thirsty.
Oh, long. It must take a long time, then.
Wrong. You're a fucking choir boy compared to me! I'm here!
We know.
I want to hear
so kinky.
Actual voice. I'm curious to what he sounds like.
Is his actual voice?
The girl of my dreams.
I
have a fantastic body. My mission is to fuck you.
Yeah. Come on then, Arnie.
I'm down.
I'll let those rippling muscles all over me.
This naked man all oiled up. You want to fuck me?
Yeah, man. Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Excuse me, I don't smoke.
Good to know.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Talk to the hand.
You son of a bitch!
Stop being such a pussy!
We're gonna open on the fucking DLC for Black Ops.
You're a fucking pussy!
We'll get custom maps.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Stop being such a pussy!
All we need is Resurrection.
Can we download a complete legal...
I hope you leave enough room for my fist, because I'm going to ram it into your pussy! Asshole! I hope you leave enough room for my fist, because I'm going to ram it into your... Asshole! Stop laughing! You think I'm funny, huh? You think I'm funny? Well, that hit the spot.
The more, like, self-aware it becomes.
God.
It's like the happy, happy, joy, joy song.
Fuck Skynet.
Sure.
Happy.
This is me. Dylan!
Dylan. You son of a bitch.
This is me. Hitler. I need to speak to Hitler.
Kyle.
Go on then, Zach. Your time's up.
Kyle.
You got that fucking cryogenically frozen Hitler in your basement.
Yeah.
Literally nothing, man.
Hey, dickhead!
Get powered off by a soundboard.
I need your clothes, your boots, and your motorcycle.
I want your boobs, your titty cycle.
Yeah.
Well, you must be very proud of yourself.
I might be.
You're a damaged goods lady.
Hey. No.
Stick it up your ass, pussy.
Stop being such a dickhead.
A dickhead.
Stop being such a
asshole.
Black bitch.
Black bitch.
Black pussy. Black
asshole.
Black
motherfucker.
Okay, well, we've got fucking Heisen. Let's get Heisen in.
Heisen.
Black fat old lady. Your
channel. Oh, let's just fucking add them all in.
Black.
You son of a bitch.
Black.
You son of a
black
bitch.
Hi guys, what's up?
Hi, what's going on?
No, he's moved he's got out no of your channel.
Hey, fuck off. User was moved to
your channel. Hi guys, what's up?
No, it is not true.
Hi.
Don't do that.
I'm so
stop
confused.
It! Stop shouting! I'm not deaf!
I'm well confused.
Stop it!
Yeah, that's just fucking nice soundboard.
No.
Nice man.
Hi guys, what's up? Dan again, and today we've got another episode. 1 minute.
Hi guys, we got nice memes.
Yeah.
Hey guys, what's up? Currently.
Outrageous, and I will repeal it.
I don't really like you.
Slut. Fucking. Black.
Slut.
Black.
Pussy.
Black.
Dickhead.
Black.
Asshole.
Black.
Bitch.
Black.
Fat old lady.
Black.
One ugly.
Black.
Ugly motherfucker.
Oh shit.
You see, in Miami, we can tell everything but the flow of the blow.
Damn. I know what we can get rid of.
No deal.
Was moved out of your channel. User was moved out of your channel.
Sorted. We got more space.
Yeah.
Hi guys, what's up? Dan.
It's showtime.
Right.
Take out the papers and the trash.
Watch 20 minutes.
Or you don't get no spending cash.
Yes, I would like to have a strudel hunt. Yes, I would like to have a expensive clothes.
I need a weapon.
I.
You can hear him fucking smashing it there. Smashing his fucking button to get it on. I fucking heard that when you were pressing that.
It just sounds like he's crashing his fucking
computer. Oh fuck, Mom, it blue screened. Mom, it's blue screened. Right. We've bid you an adieu now. I'm afraid. Nah, we'll keep the Netherlands in. We'll keep them both.
Now.
Now.
Oh. Nice.
Say my name.
Heisen.
Hi guys, what's up? Dan again, and today we've got
fresh meat.
Now. Say my name. Now.
Oh, these soundboards are sick. Hi. How are you?
Say my name.
I'm good. Fucking terrible. Why are we in an all pick?
Hi guys.
Don't know, just search both of them.
Oh, Kenny.
Hi, how are you?
No.
Nice to meet you.
Traveling
no, this is not true.
Why'd you leave?
installed.
Wow, fucking insta-lock.
Oh my god. Meet.
Oh shit.
Oh, my computer crashed. Fuck you.
Hello there. This is a rhythmic Windows.
It's Master Chief. It's Master Chief.
Make some
no,
beats.
Yeah, it's prime time rapping. Let's go ahead and get into it. We got our challenger over here.
Yeah.
Yes!
Fucking counters void again.
I'm gonna call this kid.
Now listen to me very carefully.
Yes?
I'm a friend of Sarah Connor. I was told that she's here.
Where is she?
Sarah Connor.
Where is she?
Dead.
You're not the one I want.
Where is she?
Hi, little girl.
Hi, guys, what's up?
What the fuck did I do wrong?
Nice to meet you.
I'm very happy to be here.
No, I'm not.
Nice to meet you.
How touching. Clever girl.
Clever meme. Oh, yeah, fuck.
Black.
You can't dodge shit now, can I?
Black.
What a horrible thing to say.
Black.
Pussy. What a horrible thing to say.
Black.
Motherfucker. What a horrible thing to say.
Black.
Asshole. What a horrible thing to say.
Disgusting.
Black.
Pussy.
What a horrible thing to say.
Black.
Bitch. What a horrible thing to say.
Hi guys, what's up? Dan again. And
I'll fucking die. Another
episode. Disgusting. Enough of this fucking bullshit, okay?
It's a pingy.
And when I take a hit of a bong, I always go...
Oh, blocks.
Yeah. Do it now.
Say my...
No.
Where's John Connor?
I fucked him.
I'm a friend of Sarah Connor.
Where is she?
Sarah Connor.
Get your mother, please.
Well, I know.
Let me talk to your mother. Get your mother, please.
In bed, fam.
So could you get her on the phone, please?
In bed, fam.
Sarah Connor?
Where's John Connor?
Take your keys. Ah, oh, these birds.
I have detailed files. Better to die. By the way.
Hi guys, what's up? Dan again and today.
Yeah. I'm Adam Gibson. Stop shouting! I know death! Stop it! The place looks like a fucking crack house. You're going to be my bitch.
Stop laughing.
User left. You think I'm funny, huh? You bastard. Listen to me very carefully.
User left your channel. User was moved to your channel.
Hi.
How are you?
What's going on?
Moved out of your channel.
Hi, how are you?
I'm gonna go off night, to be honest.
Hi, how are you?
Great. I've seen a bit as well.
Good. Yeah. Nice to meet you.
User disconnected from your channel.
No.
Deutschland ist scheiße.
Yeah.
Ich
habe ein Flugzeug. Du schneidest doch die Eier ab, du stoppst die Leute in den Arsch.
Nein.
Ich reiß doch keine Augen auf. Wir haben Hills Club da, kann ich dir nicht sagen. Was sagst du Hi, how are you?
Good, good.
Good. What's going on?
We're shooting ships in Worlds of Warships.
Nice to meet you.
That's Arnie, right?
No, I'm Detective John Kimble.
John Kimble, you waited.
So he is.
Yeah. I don't play that game. This is me, Arnold Schwarzenegger. No, I'm Detective John Kimble.
I come on to the. Who's your daddy? What does he do?
No. Negative. Who are you? What's your real name? Hello.
Ew.
It's a beautiful day. Hello! If you would just give me a second, then I could explain it to you.
Bradley's cons is just fucking horrible.
Yes, I would like to have a...
Fuck you, please.
Excuse me. It's not a tumor.
Yeah, that was Hector Chauvel.
Hi, how are you?
Please don't.
User left your channel.
Hello.
Go away, you fucker.
Nice to meet you.
Two torps in? Just the one.
No. I want to ask you a bunch of questions.
No, shut up.
No. No deal.
No, I'm not interested in that.
I've only one more question.
Oh, we came here just...
Yeah. What's your real name?
Mute client, okay.
Shut up!
Sneaky guy. You literally sitting on top of him the whole time. That was just amazing.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Hello, everybody. Are you going to help me now or not?
You need help.
Yes, no deal. Negative.
It's not, trust me.
I love that accuracy though.
Yeah.
My god.
Listen to me very carefully.
Yo, quiet.
Hi, how are you?
Yo, shut up. No.
No.
Nice to meet you.
First,
hey, what's up?
I would like to just get to know you.
Mm-hmm.
Black. Black.
Pussy. Well, that hit the spot.
Thank you for calling the Orlando Hotel. This is Sam speaking. How may I assist you?
Hi, how are you?
Very good. How are you doing today?
Good.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well.
Yes, I would like to have a room, please, tonight.
I think we've been letting you know here through the multiple calls you made that we don't have a room, unfortunately, for tonight and tomorrow.
Are you going to help me now or not?
Sir, I'm going to suggest that you don't call back. If you call once again, I'm going to contact the police.
Yeah. I'm Detective John Kimble. I'm a cop, you idiot!
And I know that's a recording of Arnold Schwarzenegger. You have a great day.
No.
Thank you for calling the Orlando Hotel. This is Sam speaking. How may I assist you?
Hey, I'm a police officer.
I don't play that game.
Yes, I would like to have a room, please. Tonight.
And like I told you before, Arnold, we don't have any rooms tonight. I know this is a recording. I think that's a lot of fun.
No, it's not true.
Stop calling us.
Fuck you.
I need a vacation.
Kennedy Space Center.
Hi, hello. How are you?
Fine, how are you?
Good.
Nice to meet you.
Yes, you too.
First launch sequences will be initiated at 6:18 p.m.
Now this is the plan. Get your ass to Mars.
What?
What was I doing on Mars?
Aliens?
Oh, shut up.
No, I don't play that game.
Neo Computer Hub, good morning.
Hi, how are
Hello?
You?
Hi, how are you?
Good.
Nice to meet you.
Yes, how can I help you?
Yeah, are you going to help me now or not? Are you going to help me now or not? No. No, it is not true. What kind of a cop are you anyway?
A guy who's probably going to be dead before it's
Happy
out of
Happy holidays in a California hotel. This is Mercy.
Good morning. How are you?
Good morning. Fine. Thank you.
Good.
Nice to meet you.
Uh-huh.
Yes, I would like to have a room, please.
I'm sorry, reserve a room?
Yeah, correct.
Okay, let me get you to room reservation.
Good.
Thank you for calling room reservations for the California, Fremont, and Main Street Station
yeah.
hotels and casinos. If you are calling regarding a hotel reservation, please press 1. For quality and training purposes, your
one.
Call may be monitored or recorded. All agents are currently helping other guests. Please stay on the line for the first available agent. Thank
yes.
you.
Affirmative.
Correct.
Yes, immediately.
Let's do it.
Experience our aloha spirit at the Cal. Our friendly staff at the Cal is eager to make you a part of our ohana.
No, it's not true.
Your call is important
to us.
And
you expect me to believe you?
So shut up!
Nice to meet you.
First, I would like to just get to know
Good.
You.
Room reservations, my name is Anna. How can I help you?
Hello. How are you?
I'm great. How about yourself?
Good.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, nice to meet you too.
Yes, I would like to
How
have a room, please.
Today?
Yes, I would like to have a room, please.
Okay, for what date?
Tonight.
In approximately one
Tonight.
Hour, depending on traffic conditions.
Okay. And this is at the California Hotel and Casino?
Yes.
Correct.
Okay. Affirmative.
Do you have a player's card with the hotel?
No.
Negative.
Okay.
No, I'm not
Their
interested
in that. Their rate
tonight
would be $37.63 total.
Yeah.
Yeah. I like that.
Perfect.
Okay.
How much is that?
Can I have your first and last name?
Yeah.
John Kimball.
I'm sorry, what's your name?
John Kimball.
Yeah.
Correct.
What's your mailing address?
Yeah.
1 second.
Okay.
Hi.
I don't know.
It doesn't matter.
Hello.
Okay, 1 second.
Yeah.
Do it now.
I'm in kind of a hurry. I'm really late for my son's karate class. Hello.
Okay, give me one moment. I'm almost done.
Yes. 1 second.
Okay. In order to guarantee a room for you, I do need a credit card whenever you're ready.
1 second. Yeah. Hi. Hello.
Go ahead.
5 5 2 9 4 2 0 3 5 0 6 1 5 4 6 5.
The expiration date?
1 second. 1 2 1 9.
Okay, would you like a confirmation code?
No.
No, I'm not interested in that.
Okay. I'm sorry, it looks like your card declined. Did you want to try another one?
Yeah. 1 second.
Okay, go ahead. Alrighty.
Hi.
Yes.
5 4 9 0 1 2 5 6 5 6 7 8. Pronto. I'm in kind of a hurry. I'm really late for my son's karate class. Cock.
Okay, hold on 1 second, okay? You need to be patient with me.
Yeah. No. No deal.
Okay, then you can walk up to front desk and they'll go ahead and do a walk-in reservation for you.
No.
Fuck you.
Thank you for calling Walmart.
Yes.
Cocainum.
This is mine. Take it back!
Thank you for calling. If anyone will consummate, how may I address your call?
Hi, how are you?
Just fine, thank you, sir.
Good.
Nice to meet you.
Well, nice to meet you too, sir. How can I help you?
Yes, I would like to have a Wiener Schnitzel.
Management?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on, please.
Thank you for calling. This is Mike. May I help you?
Hello.
How are you?
Good.
Good.
Nice to meet you.
Sarah Connor. I'm a friend of Sarah Connor. I was told that she's here.
Where is she?
Who are you looking for?
I need to speak to my wife.
Yes. What's her name again?
Sarah Connor.
Alex?
Yeah.
Alexana?
Correct.
Okay. Alexana. All right. Do you know what department she works in?
No.
Okay. All right. I don't think I have anybody by that name.
No, it is not true.
Do you know which location you're looking for? What
no.
store location?
Yeah. Miami.
Which store location are you looking for?
Miami.
No.
Miami?
No.
Not Miami.
Sacramento.
America.
Okay. I don't have anybody by that name. I'm looking at my computer here.
What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Where is this?
I just wanted to make, do you know what location she's working in?
Yeah.
Which Walmart?
Yeah.
Which Walmart does she work in?
I don't play that game.
I don't know.
You
it
don't know?
Doesn't matter.
No.
Oh, okay. Cause let me ask around if anybody knows an Alexana.
Yeah. Do it now.
Hang on a second. Hang on a second, okay?
I need to speak to my wife. So could you get her on the phone, please?
I was told that she's here.
Hang on a second.
Are you going to help me now or not?
Let me just call you back. I'll call you back at the 214-414-1037. And
no.
Now let me ask if where we can find her, okay?
Yeah, good. Do it now.
Okay. We'll be right back.
Excuse me. Thanks.
Thank you for calling Walmart.
I need to speak to my wife. I need to speak to my wife. I need to speak to my wife.
John Connor.
I need to speak to
John Connor.
I need to speak to
John Kimball.
I need to speak to my wife. I need to speak to my
God.
I need to speak to my wife. I need to speak to God.
Yes. Thank you for calling me, Fanny Warmer. How can I direct your call?
Hi. How are you?
Just fine. Thank you.
Yes, I would like to have a
expensive clothes, a nice car,
pardon me?
Lots of money and free time.
Yeah.
What is it that you're looking for, sir?
Yes.
What is it that you're looking for?
Yes, I would like to have a dog.
Okay, well, I'm not Santa Claus, sir, so what is it that you're looking for here at the store that you need?
Yes, I would like to have a dog.
Okay.
Pussy.
We don't sell any, we don't have any dogs here at the store, sir.
No. No. Yes, I would like to have a
disgusting
black
pussy. Yeah. Do it now.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Yes.
No.
Fuck you.
Wow, that's nice. Wow, a nice. I like that. All right, let's go to the phones. Good morning. You're on the swap shop.
Yes,
hello?
I would like
yes.
to have a room, please.
Hello? What?
Hi.
Yes.
Yes, I would like to have a room, please.
You would like to go on the swap shop?
Yeah.
All right, what do you have?
Yes, I would like to have a room, please.
I don't know. You know what? I'm going to cut you off, okay, because I have no idea what you're saying.
Fuck you.
That's what I figured. All right, so they're out there. You know, even the holidays, they don't give up. All right, so anyway, lines are open once again, 610-701-9243. Some of the other stuff that is construction. George is at 610-486-6666. Back to the phones. Good morning. You're on the swap shop.
You son of a bitch.
Wow. Boy. This guy's got a problem, I'm going to tell you what. All right, WCAT time, 11:40, and we have Kenmore chest freezer, very small.
Good. Nice to meet you.
You as well.
Yes, I would like to have a strudelhans.
I'm sorry?
Yes, I would like to have a strudelhans. So could
You're
you get her on
the
phone, please?
Yeah.
That's right.
Were you recently trying to call in?
No.
Hello, this is Ron. Can I help you?
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. Who is this?
Good. Nice to meet you.
Who is it?
I'm Detective John Kimball. I'm a cop, you idiot!
Yeah. Now listen to me very carefully.
Yeah, John, you're a fucking asshole. How's
I'm just doing my job.
No, no,
what's
it's
your
not
job?
True.
What's your job?
Hey, I'm a police officer.
Really?
Okay. Yeah.
What department do you work with?
Miami. Come and get me.
This guy is really sick.
No, I'm back.
It played pretty much through. How you doing, Steve?
All right. For your lady friend. Remember she called in and she wanted a turntable?
Yeah, Sue?
Yeah. Well, I looked at the new ones today and they do everything.
WCHE, this is Jeff.
All right. For your lady friend. Remember she called in and she wanted a turntable?
Oh, no. This isn't the swap shop. Are you trying to get through to Ron?
Well, I looked at the new ones today, and they do everything.
Who does everything?
All right, for your lady friend. Remember? Well, I looked at the new ones today, and they do everything.
Oh, okay, great.
Today, and they do everything. 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 All right, everything.
Thorndale. Call 484-696-1202 or 610-384-6001.
WCHE, this is Jeff.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how you doing?
Very carefully. I'm just doing my job. My mission is to protect you.
Well, thank
you. It has to end here. It has to end here. In case you forget, I will be checking back
sure.
with you. Goodbye.
WCHE, this is Jeff.
Fuck you. I swear I will not kill anyone. Come and get me. I'll be back.